This has a lovely coconut flavoring, and personally, I just love nuts in my mouth. It could be finished now, but I like to do something a little extra. Cherries. I'm a big fan of cherries. In fact, I had my cherry blasted last night.